A Jacksonville teacher is bonded out of jail after being arrested again. Police arrested Christine Dennard early Saturday morning on having sex with minors charge. She was in court this morning where she pleaded not guilty. She was arrested back in November also for having an inappropriate sexual relationship with a former student. No word on if this new charge is connected to the previous charges or if this is a new case. She'll be back in court on Wednesday.